It's a single source. Has the intel been verified?
The intel is good. Hades is meeting with his financial backers in Santorini 24 hours from now.
Mr. Irons, the protocols for mounting an assault...
This man is responsible for 50,000 deaths, General. We are going in.
An operation on foreign sovereign soil, it would be an act of war without congressional approval.
Atlas is an internationally registered private company. We don't need Congress.
Pulled out my bankroll on y'all niggas like... Lost the boot shrimp and two tiff like...
Gentlemen, are we operational?
We're at the ready, sir. You're the trigger.
I want your team on the ground in 6 hours.
On whose authority?
On my authority!
Motherfucker, I could pay to get rid of you. I got more heads in the hood than pagan rituals. A new tyrannical force for you to fear. Known to kill and keep human ears as souvenirs. A shapeshifter face, let a paper get a taper system.
I am honored to be the first CEO of a private corporation to become a member of the United Nations Security Council. Unfortunately, my appearance today has been clouded by a flurry of speculation that my company is developing a weapon of mass destruction which would be capable of targeting specific ethnic groups. I want to address these allegations head on. Are we developing such a weapon? No, we are not. Because we've already developed it.
Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no will.
Gonna be pulled from the river.
He never made it back to Nigeria.
KVA are planning an attack. They told me everything.
What kind of attack?
Power plants, all over the world. They wanted me to compromise the security systems.
Where are they planning on hitting?
Seattle, Paris, Tokyo. Thousands will die. We have to tell someone.
No. We have to tell everyone. It's okay, it's all right. I'm gonna take care of this right now.
Light. Bang, bang! A snitch, nigga, that's that shit I don't like.
Bang, bang!
A bitch, nigga, that's that shit I don't like.
Bang, bang!
Sneak, nigga, that's that shit I don't like.
This Chicago, nigga!
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true.
Hello, Mitchell.
Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
He's hacking into our exo! Come on, ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West side, bad boy killers, you know who the realest is, niggas, we bringin'.
Mitchell! What are you doing? What are you doing? Mitchell! I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
Respect.